So this is where you will spawn, and then you will go into the main space, and you can hear the soundscape changing as you go into the main area. Just do a quick walk around. So as you move over here, you'll hear a different audioscape. Still needs to be baked here and there. But there's these little elevators, and now there are like notes everywhere. They've got to be quiet because it's 12:45 at night. Time to finalize this stuff. So you're looking at an artifact. You have these boards that you can read something, and you hear the soundscape as you get closer. Each experience has its own soundscape. Let's go up here. Go to the pavilion real quick. We need to jump correctly. So yeah, the story I'll tell tomorrow, but this is just a quick sharing of where we are today. And you can take these little elevators as well if you want to. Platforms that kind of bring you to the pavilion level. It's all, there's something weird going on with the sliding. I've created a friction material, but it's, so then you can see here on the construction, this is the pavilion. You're kind of high and mighty. Sorry, it's a little jittery, I noticed. Above, here's another elevator, and it goes there for the people that hate these annoying stairs. And I created this kind of Star Warsian feeling of it looks like worn dirt. Interesting. It is actually struggling a little bit, I noticed, which is the first time I have that. Normally it was doing quite well. So I wonder whether I changed it. It's actually starting now. So here's a good material trick. If you want dirty concrete, you need to just bake something on top and then remove it. The World Fair Palace. There's an audioscape here too. You can hear the people at the World Fair Pavilion. Strange. It was louder. Thought it was a louder group that now we're going across, but as you can see, it does not transport a person across, which is strange. And with that, we are at the Jean-Jacques Massey Pavilion, where you see a variety of art, and these are all for sale as a real object, so you can buy the real object. There will be a sign of each, and each will become an NFT. This isn't baked yet. This is the atelier or the library of the maestro, and then this will be built tomorrow in Gravity Sketch. Be careful, because it's people sleeping. You see the floors. The floor is glowing. Yeah, I don't know why I was suffering. I think because I was copying something. Those are green, I think that's a baking issue. Again, the music changes. Now we're back at the Massey family business, and I created a little logo with the pavilion. And then we're back at the portal. Go to your next space. Thank you. Submission tomorrow.